Okay, I'm going to start by showing how to put the WindWhacker together. This is the WindWhacker support pole. And this is the receiver. I'm taking the cap off. Okay, this I'm going to take. This is the hanging arm with the ball bearing swivel. Okay, I'm going to insert it into the top of the support pole into the receiver. Put the cap back on the top. This is the support system for the WindWhacker. Now, I'm going to take elastic tether and I'm going to attach it to the wing. A simple little knot. Then I'm going to hang it on the snap. And there I have the WindWhacker single. Okay, to make it a double, what I'm going to do is I'm going to remove the cap, I'm going to insert a second hanging arm into the slot on the receiver. I'm going to put the cap back on. I'm going to take a second wing and snap it into the other snap. And this is the WindWhacker setup. Okay. Now for those who would not use the support pole that we provide, we give you an option. The option is called the A for an adapter. The adapter has the same receiver as goes on the support pole, but you use a piece of half-inch conduit, which you can buy at Home Depot. The adapter fits onto the end of the conduit and is secured with a set screw. The hanging arms go into the adapter exactly as they went into the support pole adapter. And this is your WindWhacker Double Duck Pack A. You can use any length of conduit you wish. You can buy it at Home Depot.